Before starting, I just want to tell you that you can make so many things with the help of paper folding. For example, you can make lotus, dog, butterfly, and fish. These are some examples of paper folding. So today I'll show you how to do this. So let's start. So first of all, I'll tell you how to make lotus. Take a square shaped sheet with same shape and size and fold it into half like this. Now fold it once like this, and now open the sheet like this and fold it. Now fold this part of the sheet like this. Do same with the other side and also at the back. Like this. Now fold this part like this. Do same with all sides. Like this. Now put this part into this part. Have this. Now hold the both sides of the lotus and blow the air into it. Now take a strip of a paper or a sheet and make a stick like this and put this stick into this hole like this. Now open the petals of the lotus. Now my lotus is ready. You can give this lotus to your loved ones. Now I'll tell you how to make a dog. So for that you will need a colorful sheet. As I take green sheet and fold it into half like this. Now take this part like this, like this. Fold both the parts equally like this, and now fold this part of the dog at the back. Also fold the top part of the dog at the back like this. So now make the eyes of the dog. Thank you. So the dog is ready to bark. Now I'll tell you how to make a fish with the help of paper folding. So for that you're gonna need square shape sheet and fold it into half like this and make triangle like this and now open the sheet and fold it in the shape of rectangle and now in a square like this. Like this as shown in the video, like this, and now you could tear up a fish like this. Firstly you have to fold this side of the sheet like this, and next step is you have to fold this side of the sheet like this. So now our fish is ready. Now draw the eyes of the fish. It's better to place through the eyes over here. So now our fish is ready. So in the end I'll show you how to make a butterfly. An interesting one. So for that you will need a square sheet and fold it into half and now make a crease over here so that you can't face any problem in tearing the sheet. Now tear the sheet. Now we have equal parts of the sheets. Now you have to fold this sheet into half. And make a crease over here like this. Now fold this part like this. Fold all the four sides of the sheet like this. Like this. Now same both sides and make it like this so that you have equal and the different layers shown in the video. And now fold the sheet and make a center over here. So this will be the upper part of the butterfly, and now we have to make the lower part of the butterfly. Take this sheet and fold it like this, the upper part and the lower part. Do same again and again. Make sure that the size of the sheet are equal. Like this. And again make the center of this sheet. And you can paste this both the parts of the butterfly with the help of fairy doll. it's depending upon you. If you want to taste both the sides of the butterfly with the help of curry sauce, now try this butterfly with the help of ribbon. So, just end with this video. You can make more and more creative crafts with the help of paper folding. So, hope you like it. Bye bye.